missing level 20 is too low. Trying to think, what could I possibly be doing? Don't tell me I want to do that. God damn it. Oh, come on! I got so lucky that first game. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's not great stats to be going in with, but... See, that's Algamas charging up. I can't just, like, quick through it. Ah, Perksal, thanks for the hosting. So, I don't know. Like, I don't know if I just feel like I'm too low level, maybe. As soon as this is done, he's gonna alchemist me. That's pretty much gonna wipe the entire party. Medio is too random. I need more consistent damage, but I don't have any more consistent damage than that. Alchemist comes. Here comes Alchemist right now, right? Oh, no, not yet. I'm dodging it somehow. That's not enough damage. Did I not cast Golem? Oh no, I missed it by one. Nope, that's really bad. That's it. Oh, she blocked it with the shield, thank God. Alright, we might still have a chance here. Grand Cross is gonna fuck me hard. This is what happened last time. Nope, that damn it. Why did I get stuck on the freaking earth at skill? bad button pressing on bus that's gonna ruin me. Too slow. Yeah. I need Grand Cross to be really, really nice to me. No zombies. And then just poisons. And sleep, okay. Poison and sleep, I can live with that, I think. Just get one of these pieces to die. Oh, that woke him up though, that's good. That's really good. I need one of these pieces to die. I need 2,000 rolls. Damn it, oh shit, I hit the wrong thing. Well, damn it! Ah, fuck, here we go again. That's three times in a row I fucked up. I keep on forgetting that butts is stuck on that thing. Oop, one part broke. No, I thought Butts was going next. Oh god. No! Gotta stop doing that! Oh my god. We can crack the bottom part. Oh. The bottom part broke. I have to just not fuck with Butts. Right now. He doesn't have an MP to do that. I just need a crunch shot as much damage as possible. Yes! That was pretty much the plan. Woo, Nelly. I can't believe everyone survived. Yeah, she blocked Algamist with the Aegis shield. Thank you. Holy crap. She blocked it with the shield. And I was able to quick revive two of them. Quick revive and heal Kryle, and then Kryle was able to, like, oh god, it was just like, no, I didn't get any abilities at all. I just had two cannoneers because they had the highest HP. Hot damn, that was intense. Alright, I am so hungry for dinner. I'm gonna host El Magus. I might be back to do something else, like play some magic or something. But I finished my fiesta. Hell yeah, I gotta make a video of that. Alright, but thank you all for watching. Thank you all for playing the fiesta. Go watch El Magus for a while I go get some dinner. Peace out.